jij wil naar de
lucht. Weet je wat? Maar goed, die lucht. Stel je voor die stoel.
GPS has you in the cargo hold. Excellent. You shouldn't be far from the bomb now.
Demichev's men there!
Catherine, stop! Where are you going?
To the freighter. Renko, I'll be there in a minute and draw the soldiers' attention away from you.
The freighter is sinking and Dimitrov's men have the
cargo hold surrounded. You're out of time, Captain.
Not yet. Get the bomb, Renko. I'll hold them off long enough for you to escape.
Captain Renko, thank heavens you're all right. Here, let me help you. You did it. You got the E-99 bomb. We still have hope.
Ah, good. You're awake. I regret to inform you that Catherine... Well... I tried to stop her at the dock, but she wouldn't listen to me. She wanted to draw the soldiers' gunfire to make sure you escaped with the E-99 bomb. She was shot. Just shit.
After the Singularity exploded, the service tunnels were used as a makeshift morgue for the dead and infected. This won't be easy. The E-99 processing area. I'm sure Dimitrov is going in there. GPS, you've exited the surface tunnels, which means you should be able to see the cooker. It's a massive spherical structure in the distance. But to get there, you'll have to repair the breach, which means you'll need to activate the DMD amplification platform. Turn on the power grid. Look for a switch nearby. You'll have to boost the power with the hydrogenerator.